from the moment Bolivia lost its coastline to Chile back in 1884 during the War of the Pacific, it's been fighting to regain part of that coastline with Chile, to engage in negotiations with Chile, which Chile has refused. Now, back in September, the ICJ, the International Court of Justice in The Hague, ruled that it will continue to hear the case that Bolivia had taken against Chile at the highest level, but a final resolution to resolve this dispute is not expected for many years to come.